Your thyroid, the butterfly-shaped gland in the front of your neck, makes and releases two hormones, triiodothyronine, also called T3, and thyroxine, also called T4. Together, they are referred to as thyroid hormones. Your thyroid and thyroid hormones play a large role in many important bodily functions, such as your body temperature, heart rate, and metabolism. Thyrotoxicosis is a condition in which you have too much thyroid hormone in your body. Symptoms of thyrotoxicosis. Normally, thyroid hormones help you burn energy at the right speed. High levels can affect your body in lots of different ways. In general, they speed things up, like your heart, which often beats faster. You might poop and sweat more, feel irritable and nervous, and have shaky hands and weaker muscles. You may lose weight because you don't eat enough calories to match your faster metabolism. Causes thyrotoxicosis. To treat thyrotoxicosis appropriately, determining the cause is essential. The most common causes include Graves' disease, toxic adenoma, toxic multinodular goiter, exogenous thyroid hormone, painless postpartum lymphocytic thyroiditis. Less common causes include painless sporadic thyroiditis, subacute thyroiditis, iodine-induced hyperthyroidism, drug-induced thyrotoxicosis, amiodarone-induced thyrotoxicosis. Is thyrotoxicosis the same as hyperthyroidism? Hyperthyroidism is a type of thyrotoxicosis. Hyperthyroidism happens specifically when your thyroid gland both produces and releases excess thyroid hormone. Hyperthyroidism is often called overactive thyroid. Thyrotoxicosis happens when you have too much thyroid hormone in your body in general. You could have too much thyroid hormone from taking too much thyroid medication, for example. This would be thyrotoxicosis, not hyperthyroidism. How is thyrotoxicosis treated? Exact treatment depends on the cause of the condition. There are three main methods of treatment for thyrotoxicosis. Medication. Drugs called beta blockers can be used to reduce the symptoms of thyrotoxicosis, such as heart rate, anxiety, or sweating. However, to treat the raised hormone levels, a different medication called carbamazole or another called propylthiouracil is used. These act on enzymes in the thyroid gland to prevent the production of thyroid hormones. Radioactive iodine. This involves the patient taking either a capsule of radioactive iodine. This is carried out as an outpatient. Iodine is taken up by the thyroid gland so that the radioiodine is concentrated in the gland and causes gradual destruction of the overactive gland. Surgery. This involves removal of all or part of the thyroid gland. This is normally only performed once thyroid hormone levels have been controlled using medication. These treatment options must be ordered and supervised by specialists. Thanks for your watching. Please take care and stay safe.